Trentino, December 2013, the last Winter Universiade. In alpine skiing, France and Italy shared one-third of the medals. And 14 months later, those two nations will be at the forefront again. Yeah, this year certainly those two teams are going to be at the summit of the competition again. But I believe there'll be other countries attempting to reach those heights, and we think we also have a great opportunity to win. Certainly, next February, Ador Exezareta will attempt to break the grip of France and Italy. He's a student at Granada in sport and physical education, and he's been training for the Winter Games for many months. It's very important, you know, because skiing isn't like people think. It's not just training on skis. Instead, you've got to be very well prepared physically, and that means spending a lot of time in the gym. We build up a good physical condition, which helps to avoid the risk of injury, and that is crucial. In the meantime, while he waits for the snow, it's in his university gymnasium that Edo prepares. The Universiades, you know, are something new for me. This year is the first time I'll be able to take part, and this year is special because it's at home. As I'm here for 2 years, I've trained specifically in the Sierra Nevada. You know the track, you know the immediate environment, and that is very important. Edo Exezareta wants to reap the reward. The course called the Universiade track is actually rather a technical course where there are many changes in the slope. It also has a lot of obstacles, a lot of bumps all the way down. The course tightens and then widens, and altogether it makes it really technical. For me to be able to train like this becomes an important advantage. It was here on the future track of the Universiade that he became vice champion of Spain. Ador is a very young athlete, a very talented athlete. But besides him, there are many more Spanish athletes that will have to be considered as well. But he has come on very well in the training center here in Sierra Nevada. We want all the athletes who come through these centers to be well trained and well prepared for tomorrow so that they'll be able to represent Spain at the highest level one day in the World Championships, the Olympic Games. I hope his career develops well and that he grows and advances. He's very dynamic and a strong athlete, and he'll have a lot of opportunities in the future, and I am sure that he'll succeed. Ador has a dream. He wants to be one of the star names in the skiing events of the next Winter Universiade and beat those Italian and French favorites on home snow.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.